Ah, oh, what's up, guys? The Provo Guy here. And this is a game of. Oh, holy crap. Give me a second. Mouse. Maybe like four. Oh! My room! No! Ah! Shit! This is a game of the ship. This is, yeah, a cool game called The Ship. And, holy crap, that was too damn close. Yeah. This game is really freaking awesome. I played this game for like 4 or 5 years now. You have to find weapons, find secret stuff, and you have to remember to eat, drink, you know, pee, taking a shit, sleep, you know, stay happy, talk to people, being social, everything in this game. This game is freaking crazy. And you don't know who have a weapon or who is trying to kill you. This game is amazing. And if someone of the crew members catches you with a weapon, you can go to jail. So yeah, this game is insanely fun. No, stay away. Don't follow me. Stay away. Stay away. Stop following me, you crazy bitch. Dude, I kick your ass right now! Oh, yeah? Oh, shit, she had a freaking bomb, I think. Put that away. Let's see here. What the hell did she try to attack me with? Anyway, yeah, I'm gonna hold an open lobby later this week. I'm on the PlayStation and on the Xbox. If you guys want to add me, you can find my information on my channel. Just message me or add me as a friend, and I will accept your friend request, and we can play some Call of Duty, some freaking Left 4 Dead. We can play whatever you want. We can freaking play some, I don't know, GTA, anything. And yeah, this game is so freaking funny. You should download it or play it. You can get it on Steam. If you guys don't know what Steam is an application from Valve. It's basically the same as the Xbox Live system, but you don't need to pay to play online, of course. You have like this application with every games you have. Anyway, so yeah, I'm gonna try to find someone to kill right now. Hello. Anyone I can kill. Let's check my status. That's not my status button. There we go. I need to sleep a little, or almost halfway there. I need to talk with someone. Oh crap, dude! Stop being super aggro on my ass. Oh shit, 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 shit. Oh no, I got freaking busted. Look at that guy. Yes, yes. Okay, possession of deadly weapon, possession of slashing weapon, total fine $800, yes. And total sentence 28 seconds. So yeah, oh jeez. Alright, let's find a weapon. I think I can hear someone inside this jail. Or maybe I should sleep, like this. You can actually murder people while they are sleeping. Or sitting on the freaking toilet. Do it Jurassic Park style, except you're not a giant dinosaur trying to eat someone. Oh, I should eat. Oh, yeah. Oh, God. Alright. So now my sentence is over, and I can go and grab some more weapons. Yeah, if you guys want to join my open lobby, just message me and tell me what kind of games you have and what kind of games you want to play. I play anything. I have, like, this giant box full of games. Xbox and PlayStation. I can play whatever you want. If you want to, you know, do a quick scope in lobby, we can do that. If you guys want to do something fun in a search and destroy game, maybe play like a freaking asshole and everyone is using, you know, riot shield. Oh, holy shit. Dude, get over here. I want to kill you badly. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Oh, crap. Die. Double kill. Well, maybe not a double kill, but anyway. Yeah, you can see a sky over my head. That means I'm about to freaking freak out. So no one need to talk to someone. Let's talk to this guy. Oh, don't be. Oh, whatever. My guy is a freaking retard. Anyway, Let's go over here. Maybe try to find some secret stuff. That's the toilet. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh no, I don't have any RAM power left. Let's go down to the motor room. Or engine room. Alright, let's no, that's not a crate you can open. Let's search here. Oh god, I flare. Oh, give me that purse bomb. I love that freaking purse bomb. Because you can you need to pick up purses from the guys that you have killed to get more money. And the first player to get $80,000 in his bank is winning this game. But with the purse bomb, you can place a purse and somebody will try to pick it up and then you can blow it off. Or detonate it. Oh shit, I should not be in here. Anyway, ah, run like hell! Run like hell, you crazy son of a bitch! Alright, so on two, I have a, what the hell? Cooking pot? Alright. This is a flare gun. This weapon is extremely good. Shouldn't this be open? Alright. What? Oh, a secret room maybe. Nope. In every single map, you have like maybe three or four secret... sorry. Secret rooms. And in the secret rooms... Oh god, stop following me. You. Oh crap. Die! He's gonna die in jail. That's hilarious. Anyway, what was I talking about again? Yeah, secret rooms. I don't know every single secret room in this map because I haven't played this map that often. I wanted to play this map because I'm not that good at it, and my favorite map is like a giant island with a boat, and that's a funny map, but I know that map so well that the gameplay wouldn't be, you know, that funny. And if you right-click on this guy, you can bribe him and do something, and you can go and buy clothes and stop pushing me, you son of a bitch! Oh, wait for it, wait for it. Dude, where is he? Oh, careful. Where is he? Where did you go? Oh, over there. I'm gonna blow you up, buddy. Oh, come on. Alright, I need to talk to someone again. Let's talk to this guy. Yeah, yes. Come on, no. Why is she sitting down? Stop sitting down, that's not cool. Oh shit. I'm gonna throw this at you. Haha. Uh-oh. What? Oh no, what the hell? Oh god, 40 second sentence? Are you kidding me? Oh no! Oh god, this gameplay is just gonna be me, you know, sitting in jail like a freaking moron. Alright, let's see here. I need to take a shower, alright, or wash my hands. Let's do that. Let's get some sleep. Yeah, I know. Let's find a weapon. That was not a weapon. I cannot hit anyone with a book. Shank. There we go. Let's see if you can find any more guys in here. Nope. Nobody in here. I need to eat, maybe? I don't know. So yeah, if you guys want to play on the PC, we can definitely do that. Uh-oh. Put away my knife. Alright, I have a lot of games on my PC, too. I have, like, Garry's Mod, Half-Life 2, Deathmatch. Team Fortress 2 is maybe one of my favorite games. Counter-Strike, Counter-Strike Source, Counter-Strike Pro Mode. But that's still a beta. Modern Warfare 2, I'm at 10th prestige on Modern Warfare 2. Black Ops, I have, let's think. The ship, I have, I can't remember any game. I have a lot, though. Yeah. Let's find more guys. Oh, God, I'm in, at third place. That's because I haven't killed anyone. I've, like, killed only, like, four guys. That's not good at all. Alright, let's find somebody to kill. Hello, anyone I can kill? Oh, an axe. Let me get that axe. spank that ass, spank that ass, spank, spank, spank that ass, spank their ass. Oh. Alright, let's go up here then. Where is everybody? Come on! Can I jump down here? Nope. Oh, I can see someone. Alright, let's find a secret. Where is that secret place? It's not here. I don't think this is the way. Oh, this is at least the way down. You could jump into a pool, but I don't think the pool is on this ship. But anyway, alright. Here you can take up money or, what the hell? Nice safe. Yeah, but I don't have any money. I have only like 28,000 in my bank, and I think one of the bots actually gonna win because I can't find anyone. Hello, what are you doing, my friend? Oh god, we got someone we can kick ass. Yeah, yo, I'm gonna follow you, bitch. I'm gonna follow you. Yeah, let's do this. Let's do this, Team Fortress style. Oh, please stand there. Thank you. Oh, she had a lot of stuff. Where is your wallet? Thank you. With null. Null, actually. Null. What the hell is null? $0. Null is actually the Norwegian words, word of zero. I don't know why I said that, but maybe I should upload a video. And a video name should be like, I don't know, teach how to talk Norwegian or something. How to speak Norwegian, I don't know. Dude, stop standing there! Let me push your ass. Oh, wrong way. Wait. Yeah, move your ass. Move your ass! You are walking in the wrong direction. I can't kill you out there. Should I open this door for you? Yeah, let's go. Yeah, let's go. Let's go in there. Oh, son of a bitch. What the hell are you doing? Are you crazy or something? Alright, let's steal some meds. Oh god, I only have like 8 seconds. Oh shit. Shit. I need everything. Ah. Oh, thank god. Where are you? Alright, whatever. I don't care about you. Oh shit. Hello. Who are you? Are you Vern Gilly or Gilly or... And you stink, bitch. Get away from me. Let's do this. Ha ha ha. What? Alright, that was gay. What the hell? Let's check my inventory here. I don't have any more weapons. This is... Oh god. Get over here. Oh, Pwnage! Get on! Teabag. Alright, let's pick up this crap. Let's pick up that crap. Let's go somewhere. Sunday, bloody Sunday. Oh, I'm gonna get a copyright strike because I sung a song. Whatever. Let's walk up here. This is gonna take like freaking forever. But if you play this game, you're gonna have a lot more fun than watching this. I promise you that. This game is extremely fun. Alright, let's go up here. What the hell is this? Being followed? You should contact security immediately. Do not take matters into your own hands. yeah, right. All I do for fun is killing everyone. Well, open that door, you retard. Alright, let's do that. Oh, come on. Jesus Christ, shovel. I don't need a shovel, but whatever. Water. Yay. Alright, let's try to... Wallet bomb! Oh yeah! Purse bomb! Oh yeah! This is awesome! Alright. And that sounded gay. Anyway. Let's go and blow someone. Let's go and blow someone? Did I just say let's go and blow someone? Seriously! Let's go and blow someone? Let's go and blow someone. I actually said that. Oh my god, let's go and blow someone. Fail of the year right there. Let's go and blow someone. Alright. Whatever. Yeah, let's go and blow someone. Oh yeah, let's do this gay style. Anyway. Oh! I don't need a cricket bat. Where is everyone? This ship is too damn big. Holy crap. I should have like 40 bots in this game, but I think the gameplay would lag a little then. Alright, let's... dude, this gameplay is boring as hell. Where is everyone? Like, seriously, where is everyone? There, we got one guy. How much money do I have? 44,000? What the fuck? Oh god, let's find something. Alright. Nope. 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 Oh god. Oh god. Check my inventory. Ah, son of a bitch. Ah, son of a bitch. There we go. Alright. I'm gonna get... Oh, shit. Gonna get a triple right here. Triple. What? What? You are throwing like a freaking wuss. Oh, dude, I almost killed myself. Well, at least I got one guy. Is this the bank? Yeah, actually it is. Let's take in everything. What? Where is? Why are you standing there? Stand over here, you bitch. Alright. Alright, people, move along. Nothing to see here. Move along. Come on, move along. Yeah, the bots can glitch sometimes. Maybe not glitch, but, you know, she's trying to kill her. And she is trying to kill her. And they are just standing and staring at each other. Alright. Yeah, follow me. Follow me. Come on. Try to kill me. Try to kill me. Come on. Oh, come on. I'm not withdrawn and lonely. Come on. Oh, for fuck's sake. Kill. Kill. Oh, God. I'm so freaking screwed. I'm so screwed. I'm so screwed. Yeah. 50 seconds. I'm not gonna live that long. I'm gonna die. I need to talk to someone. I need to talk to someone. Come on, please. Let me talk to someone. God, this is not good at all. Oh god, I'm gonna die in jail. Yeah, suicide in jail. Oh god. Oh, let me talk to you. I don't think I can talk to her. Son of a bitch! I'm gonna die. Oh god, I'm gonna die in jail. You cannot take it anymore, and I killed myself. No! Wake up! And who am I playing as now? What the hell? Alright. Oh, Shank. What? I'm still in jail? Alright. What the hell? And I have nothing on me? Dude, what the hell just happened? How did I get here? Alright. Whatever. I don't care. All I do for fun is killing everyone. Alright, so... I need 12,000 to win, and a bot needs... Oh wait, that's wrong button. Wrong button again! Oh, I'm at first place, actually. Alright, I'm gonna just win this game really fast now, and I'm just gonna... try to end this boring gameplay, because this gameplay freaking failed. Anyway. Hello, guard. Have you seen anyone I can kill? And you got arrested again. Ah, 28 seconds, and I lost $750. Yeah, shut up. I don't care about you. Let me go in this freaking jail, and let me serve my sentence. I didn't do it. Oh, whoa. What the hell? All right. Have you guys ever, No! 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 Don't kill me! Oh, what the hell? Sorry. Have you guys ever watched The Longest Yard? If you have, well, I didn't do it! Group hug in the shower tonight! Anyway, let's go and find someone. I need like 13,000 now. That's not good at all. Alright, let's find someone. I cannot kill you! You're not one of the Players, you're a freaking crew member. Alright, let's find someone. Oh, hello. I'm gonna kill you, da-da, da-da. I'm gonna kill you, don't deny. Don't deny, don't deny. I think if you get a kill streak, I think you get a lot of cash bonus, but, is there anything secret in here? No? Yes? No? Nope? Oh, yes. Is this a poison? Yeah, it is. With this syringe, I can, poison people, and they will, puke blood and just die a terrible death. Let's find someone. Oh, hello, mister. I'm gonna kill you. Stand still. Uh-oh. Oh, maybe green blood? What the hell? Oh, yeah, let's watch. This guy is gonna die so bad. Oh, whoa! Oh, yeah, I'm a winner! We are the people. Yeah, I won. I'm good. I'm awesome. So anyway, guys, this has been the Shape gameplay. See you guys later, and if you guys want, join my open lobby. I'm gonna record everything, and I will give you guys a chance to be on YouTube if you guys do something funny or are good, or yeah. See you guys later. I'm signing off right now.